at 35 miles an hour. They commit their full weight to every impact. Usually one backs down. But these two are evenly matched. When the dominant bull gains higher ground, he uses it to his advantage.